for. Last birthday girl was most likely Maddie. I just want to say happy birthday to Maddie. Well, over the past couple of years, there's been a growing food truck scene here in San Antonio.
All month long on Flavor Faves, we will visit different trucks where you can find them parked around town.
Our Erica Hernandez joins us now in the studio with a look at the food being made inside Cow Tippin' BBQ food truck.
Barbecue.
I wanted to say BBQ. That's how it was written.
Cow Tippin'.
Cow Tippin'.
That's perfectly Texas.
Oh, yeah. So this is probably one of the coolest food trucks you will ever see in town. You can't miss Cow Tippin' Barbecue. It's made to look like a cow, and the barbecue being made inside is delicious.
What started as just a bus used to barbecue and during UTSA tailgating has transformed to a one-of-a-kind food truck. Cow Tippin' Barbecue is owned by Manny Olivo, and it took 2 years to transform the bus to what you see now.
And a lot of people started enjoying our food, so we got it got bigger and bigger. So, you know, obviously the UTSA events, you know, it got big, and then we ended up, I just had to think about making barbecue now.
And all the material used to recreate the bus are recycled items.
These are a fence from someone's yard. This is a barn.
It's a bed frame.
This is a bed frame that I kind of put together that worked at a vent hood.
And what makes this truck even better is the barbecue being made inside. Brisket, pulled pork, chicken, ribs, Texas pecan sheet cake, and a very unique item called a cow patty.
Yeah, it doesn't get any better than this. This is the Cow Tippin' fries. It even has brisket on top of it. Check that out.
Our loaded fries with brisket or chopped sausage with some shredded cheese, barbecue sauce, and bacon bits.
Now, if you're trying to visit Cow Tippin' Barbecue, make sure you check their Facebook page where they will update you weekly with their schedule. So get your herd together and try this utterly amazing food.